Fox 10 News alert. Phoenix police investigating a shooting at 42nd Street and McDowell. It happened about 3 o'clock this morning. So officers arriving on scene, they found a man who had been shot here. Looks like Ocotillo Village, an apartment complex. The man was taken to the hospital. He did not survive. So this has turned into a deadly shooting. So police are still on the scene investigating. When we get more information, we will bring it to you.